Pukaki Spillway, and it's extremely rare to see this running. I've only seen this running twice in the last 14 years, and this water flows down into Lake Benmore, which you can see in the distance there.